I'm not really sure what to expect from Junior Jumpstart, but from seniors, I've heard that it really opened their minds to the different resources that we have on campus.
I think a lot of juniors feel prepared for the career search, but once it actually happens, you realize there's so much that you don't know.
They haven't started their resumes or preparing for interviews, and Junior Jumpstart will definitely help them get that process going.
A lot of people go into junior year thinking that they're prepared for the next steps in their own career search, but Junior Jumpstart is a good opportunity to kind of take a step back and realize that there are still things to learn, and it provides the resources to help you learn those skills.
I remember going to Junior Jumpstart not really knowing what was for me because I'm pre-optometry, and so I actually went in with kind of like a blank slate.
So I'm looking into doing real estate development long term, but right now I've been looking into jobs in construction management because I plan on doing a master's in real estate development. So I thought it'd be a good first step to take.
You have a packet with all the information in terms of what panel's happening when and where, and you pretty much make your own schedule for the rest of the day.
So you jump from panel to panel and see these different speakers, and they give you insight on either what worked for them or what could work for you, whether it's grad school or job prospects.
A personal saving workshop just basically helped me realize what I needed to put into my personal savings to make a reality.
I went to a panel about jobs after graduation within the STEM fields, and I thought that was pretty cool to see what I needed to do to get one of those jobs, how I could successfully talk about what I learned in the classroom and what I learned extracurricularly and apply that to a professional setting. So I think the biggest thing I got from Junior Jumpstart was being informed about what I had to do for a variety of different things I was interested in post-graduation, whether it was getting a job, going to graduate school.
The biggest takeaway I got was to just have an open mind from trying things that I never thought I would try before. I actually learned a lot of knowledge.
The speakers were also really interesting, aside from the fact that you're gaining something from it. You're actually learning from these people, you know, whether it applies to you or something larger.
Even if you don't know exactly what career choice you want to do down the road, I think Junior Jumpstart's a really good point just to get started on this search. Attending Junior Jumpstart is only something that will benefit you in the long run.